Okay, so this tutorial, first of all, I am a very newbie at TikTok. I don't really know what I'm doing with like reels and all that, but I like know enough to put some videos up. So I'm gonna show you really quick what I did this morning. I like to use this app called InShot to speed up videos or like put video clips together. Because often, especially when I'm doing my coffee videos in the morning, I do them on my phone. Like I take the video on my phone. And so this morning, let's see, I think it's this, and this. I took separate short videos, right? And so I just clicked them all, put them all in here. And so if I, and you can take this off, remove this once, it lets you remove it every single time. So I don't know, but, so it's just literally me taking a video of me getting my coffee cup. So fancy, putting it down. I stopped the video to like turn my thing on. I had to add water. Here I am putting it in. Okay. So exciting, you guys. And then I stopped the video again because otherwise it would take forever. Showed it brewing for a few seconds. I'm going to show you how to speed this up because, and I'm sorry if you can hear rain in the background. I'm sitting in the parking lot of my son's school. I just dropped him off and there's just too much going on where I'm like, I'll just work from my car for just a few minutes until everyone leaves. Okay, so I don't want it to be, you can see at the bottom, it says total 32.2. That's 32 seconds. So I don't want it to be that long. I actually just want it to be like a 15 second clip. And so I'm going to go through and you kind of have to individually click each little, probably could merge them somehow. I've actually never really thought to do that. Maybe you can't. I'm not sure. Okay, anyway, so I don't really use anything else in this app besides the speed. So once you click on the little thing, you can click speed. And sometimes it takes me a little bit to figure out like what speed I need them each to be at to get to my goal of 15 seconds. And so I kind of just, it might take me like a minute. I just go through, there's four clips. So I'm gonna, and you can do them at different paces. Like if you wanted, you know, one to be slower than the other, which I might do depending on how long this takes me. Like I said, I'm not a professional. Okay, so it's at 16.1. I want it to be at 15. So I think I can speed. I don't want to speed this one up because I'm showing the keto coffee right there. I would rather like speed this one up a little bit. So maybe I'll just take it up like to 2.5. So I basically made them all at 2. And it just makes it like a teeny bit faster. It's not like super duper speed, but it's clearly faster. So I went 15.4. Let me speed this one up a little bit because it's just the coffee pouring out. Oh, did I just do this one? No, we're good. Okay, so 14.8. Perfect. So I want it to be under 15 seconds so I can put it, TikTok you can do up to a minute, but I like to keep them to 15 seconds because I like to share the same video that I do on TikTok on Reels. And Reels, I believe, only lets me do 15 seconds. Then again, I'm not an expert, so maybe I'm wrong with that. But so I do that, and so I just keep it at 15 seconds. Okay, so that's it. I'm done. This is what it's gonna look like when I import it. Okay, so it's just me going a little faster. And I'm gonna show you how to put it in TikTok. I don't know a lot about TikTok besides putting music on it and putting like text. So, okay, I'm going to click the little box with the arrow going up at the top. Click save. And then it'll make you watch an ad, but honestly, you don't have to watch it. It's already saved. Okay, so then I'm going to go into TikTok. And
I guess we'll never.
Okay. So here's my profile. So I'm going to, so I go kind of in between. See, I did a coffee one before, like a few days ago, did a celery one. Basically the exact same thing that I just did, right? Just making more celery. Anyway, so I'm gonna press the plus sign at the bottom. It's me, hi guys. Okay, so let me click upload on the bottom right where the little mountain, whatever, the sun. Okay, so then I'm going to choose a video, which I'm going to choose the 15 second one I just made, right? This is the one we just did. Press select. Okay, next. So now you want to choose some, so click next again. We want to choose audio for it, right? Sounds is what you want. So when I click sounds, the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to click volume on the bottom. there's two different volumes, right? The added sound, which is going to be the music I choose, and then my original sound. I always move my original sound down because I'm putting audio over it, like music. I don't care to hear me moving around and closing things and doing whatever. So, okay, I'm just going to click out of that. I clicked on the screen and it just made it go away. I'm going to click sounds. I guess I should have like thought about, like, what's this?
The coffee, so I'm not that obvious.
Starbucks. I don't know that it's even letting you guys listen to what I'm listening to right now, but I'm just trying to click around. Okay. I'm gonna do this song, and it has a minute of sound, but I'm only going to use the 15 seconds, so I'm actually gonna put a filter on it because it's so dark in the morning in the coffee area. Set duration. Okay, so you can choose how long. I'm gonna do like half of the video, maybe like right there, most of the video. And I need to figure out where to place this so that it's not completely covering everything. And you can press the little, there. You can move this little thing over and play it so that you can see what it will look like. That won't work because it's covering the coffee. Okay, so I'm gonna see if that's a little bit better. Let's see. Okay, we're gonna move it down here and see how that works. Sometimes you just have to play with it, see what looks the best. Actually, you know what? It doesn't show. Okay, so it doesn't show you this on the preview, but there's gonna be words. It's gonna be covering this right here. So putting at the bottom is kind of harder because there's going to be on the right hand side, there's going to be the little heart and the little comment and stuff. And then on the left hand side at the bottom, and I'll show you what I mean in a second, it's going to have like my name and whatever I type in to the description and all of that. So if I put it here, it's literally going to be covered by words, which I wish it would show you that when you're doing it, but it doesn't. So I'm going to stick it like right here and we're just going to hope that kind of works. Okay. So hold on, before I keep going, I'm gonna press next, save it to drafts, and I'm gonna go back to it. But do you see on this video how my name is there? And to the other like a track star. Stuff on the bottom left. If I were to second, put word in there, you wouldn't be able to see so that's why I had to move that. I just wanted to show you. So these are all my drafts, just different things that I started making, and I'm not sure if I'm going to use them or whatever. You can just save them all in here. So you could literally make a bunch of TikToks and just save them in your drafts and post them as you go. So just make them all a bunch in one day and just save them here. And then when you're ready to post it, then you can post it, right? So the way that I got back there was you press the plus sign. Wait, you press me. How do I get back there? See, I'm a newbie, you guys. Oh, drafts. Duh. Right there. I don't even know what I'm doing. Okay, so I'm going to press the video I was just working on. And I'm going to hit the back button. And I'm going to hit back again. Okay, so I'm going to add more text. So half of the video, I want them to let them know that I lost 15 pounds with this. And the other half of the video, I want to say... I want to set the duration. So if I move this left hand side over, you can literally see where that other one disappears. See? Now it's there. Now it's not there. Now it's there. Now it's not there. So right where it goes away is where I want to start this one. And I'm going to put this right in its place. See that? And I'm just going to leave it for the rest of the video. I think we're going to watch it and make sure that it looks good. Probably still kind of covered, but I'll move it up a little bit. You should be able to basically see it anyway. Okay, so I'm gonna press the check mark. So here we are. The video, you can still see the coffee. And that's it. Okay. Not hard at all. That's all I do. I know there's other stuff that you can put on here, but honestly, I just play about my time. I don't know. Oh, and if you wanted to not have any sound, you could do the voiceover. At the beginning of the video, I showed you how to turn the volume of the video down. Well, you could just do a voiceover. So you could speak over the video after the fact. I know some people do that, so just FYI. All that stuff's there. The filter's there. The top right, so you can change the brightness of the video, what it looks like. Most of the time, just have dark lighting. There's different effects and different things that you can play around with and figure out and do, but right now I'm just not doing any of that. So we're going to press save, we're going to go next, and then I'm going to say, obsessed with this coffee helped me drop the last 15 pounds of baby weight. Okay. And then I was just told, like, use the hashtags that are popular. So I'm going to use some of these popular ones. The popular ones are the ones that have, like, the little symbols next to them, right? And then I'm going to use some that just have to do with my video too. So coffee, you can do keto, can do weight loss. Okay. So that's what I'll do there. And you can select the cover. So like which photo. So at the top right on the picture, you see where it says select cover. I just clicked that. And then I can decide. I think I'm just going to use this because I think it's the most eye-pleasing out of all the shots in the video. Or you can add text to the front of it. You can see at the bottom. I've honestly never used this stuff, you guys. I know people have, and I actually always wondered how they did, so now I know. But I like what I have on mine, so I'm just gonna kind of leave it as it is, and that's it. And then I'm gonna press post.
Love it when I call you back.
And it's gonna post. And then I will show you what the finished product looks like. There it is. You can see the views on your post. So some get a lot, maybe depending on what hashtags I use, and some get none. It probably also depends on when I'm posting them. So I'm just kind of posting to post. I'm trying to do like 2+ a day. Some of them have me in it, clearly. Some of them aren't.
Listen, if you need a bad bitch.
Like about the business, and some of them aren't. Like this one is a business related one.
I guess we'll never know.
And then I'll this do like coffee and stuff. You can go look at my stuff, but so here's the finished product. So you see how the words are over some of it, but you can basically still see. Okay, so there it is. It's not anything fancy, but I don't know, it's just how I roll. And so now that I have this video, it automatically saves to my camera roll. So now I can go into Instagram. And I can, okay, I just wanted to see what my last picture was. So I can press the plus sign at the top right and then go to reel. Okay, so now here's my car. I'm just gonna press to find my photo that I want, or the video I want. This is the video I just made. It's okay that it says TikTok on it, I don't care. So I'm gonna press add and the next button. Next again. So I'm going to put this in my feed. See how it says also share to feed? If you don't want it on your actual Instagram feed, like on your profile where people can see it, if you don't want it there, then you would unclick that. And I'll show you where it would go. But I'm going to click it and I'm going to click cover. So I don't really want this as my cover. I want a prettier cover that I'm going to add. Actually, I might get cut off in my feed now that I'm thinking about it. Oh, well, we'll see. So I'm going to use this as my cover. I should have edited it first, though. Well, that's how you would add a cover. I'm not going to do it right now, actually, because I want to edit this photo before I put it in my Instagram. I don't want to have to delete it and do it again. But this is how you would do it. And then you would press done. And then I'm going to press cancel. And then you would press done. And then you would write your caption, right? I would probably just write the same caption I just put in TikTok, right? And then I would press share. Okay. And so I'm going to show you where this goes so that you can see. How do I get out of here? So that's how you share to your feed. So like you see how the top left, it kind of cut it off. So kind of have to be like more careful about that. But you see how it has a little video symbol on the top, like the first top photo on the left. Because if I open it, it got cut off, which I'm not deleting it. I don't really care because I'm just not. But and you can watch it in reels. So if they click that, then they'll see the entire, you know, the entire video. But I just wanted to put some stuff in my feed just because I want to start putting some reels in my feed. But if you don't, if you click to not put it in your feed, kind of in the middle, the same, see how it has that little, the same symbol on my first photo of the little, whatever it's called, video, I don't know. You're going to click that in the middle of my screen. See how there's four different icons. You're going to click the reels one. And these are the reels that I've put up. Okay. So I don't put all of them in here, but I've just put some of them in here and just to kind of put stuff on reels. So I'm trying to do at least one a day on the reels thing. And so people will see this, especially if you like hashtag, which I guess I should have, and I didn't do it on this, but, people will see it and your followers will see it. And so, I don't know, it's just about honestly getting enough out there. And you can see that this one right here has over almost 1,200 views, whereas on my TikTok, I think it got like 26 views. Okay, so it's just two different platforms. I already did one video, and then I'll do it on TikTok. I'll put it in my reels, maybe on my feed if I want to put it on my feed or not. You don't have to. And then also, I'll go up here and I'll press story. So I press the plus sign at the top, I'll press story. And I'll add it to my stories. Okay. And I can even make it brighter if I wanted to. So there we go. So now I'll add it to my story. And so now I've just used the same video three different times. I've put it in three different places, or four if I'm putting it on my feed. And I'm just being smarter about the time that I have or don't have so that I can use the same thing in multiple places. So I'm just trying to like really be wise about my time. And so if you pre-make all your TikTok videos, then all you have to do is share it. And then you're just like sharing it in what, two or three other places on an Instagram. Or you could share it on your Facebook. If you don't have Instagram, you know, you could share it on your whatever, create a story and choose the same thing. Okay. So you can do it right here too. But I do everything in Instagram, and then it will push over. Let me see if it already did. Usually takes a minute. See? It already pushed over to my Facebook. So I only do it once. I only put the stuff, stuff in my stories once on Instagram, and it pushes right over to my Facebook feed. And if you're not sure if yours are pushing over or if they're not pushing over and you're like, why? Just go to any of your stories on Instagram, click more on the bottom right, click story settings, scroll all the way down. You can see share to your Facebook story. Just make sure it's clicked and it will share over to your Facebook story for you. So you're only doing it once. I hope all this is making sense. I'm trying to, like I said, be just really smart about what I'm doing. So that's it. Before I cancel this, also, sometimes I do stuff in TikTok. Okay. So sometimes I make these videos in TikTok. Sometimes I don't. It really just depends. It doesn't really matter necessarily. I don't think, but this morning I was making one. It's not done yet. But exactly why I was going to do like a getting ready. So now I do my hair and then again, and then exactly, and so all I'm doing is just like picking the song that I wanted and then doing the video through TikTok and just starting it, stopping it, starting it, stopping it, and each time I'm just gonna click next and go to drafts and just save it. And so I haven't even done my makeup yet, but once I do that and I get dressed, then I can finish the video. And it's just like a getting ready with me. It's just something that I thought of to do, and just trying to think of videos to just put more content out there. I'm not super creative, but I do get ready in the morning. I'm going to do one of me like making my bed, just put my phone somewhere, show me making my bed. Like, yes, guys, like this is how like simple that I'm getting with this. I like to watch like people like cleaning and stuff. So I know there are other people like that and they'll be like me. And so I did one somewhere down here. Look, like me just making my bed. Okay. Look, I got 37 people to like it. Like, that's a lot for me. Like, 17 comments. Like, you know, this is actually kind of blurry for some reason. But I'm going to do the same thing today. I'm going to do another one, okay? And I don't know. Like, I'm just trying to think of all the things that I can. I know I make my bed, so I'll just film it. I know that I get ready, I'll just film it. I know I make my coffee and my celery, I'll just film it. Like, I try to just be as simple and easy as I can. And this is just me, and so this is what I'm doing. So hopefully all that makes sense. If you really want to get some ideas, there are a lot of people that do really awesome TikToks. I know Montana is someone that we've been listening to, and she just is killing it on TikTok. So you can go see Montana's stuff. That's where I stole this one from. I like, I guess literally we'll stole this from her and just read it. I like pointed and walked away in the video. So I guess we'll never know. I tried to just find the easiest things to do and just recreate them.